Let's see how long it lasts this time. I had to switch over from YouTube to Twitch. Maybe that'll work. Maybe YouTube just has issues or something. Well, looks like we're going good so far. I guess we're doing okay. I'm guessing I'll probably wait until I'm actually out there doing stuff, and then it'll cut off on me. But, I guess like always, I'll start off with a gill test. Trying to get the circulation going. Basically playing on peak hour, playing during peak hours, and still gotta wait. See if there's anything going on out here. I guess I'll go there next. Level 57 Fate 2, which means I don't have to sink myself down. And it's a boss, too. There he is. What the hell? Sure, I got dread by now. Oh, they're level 60s, that's why. Yeah, ain't no way in hell I'm falling off of them. Looks like I'm gonna have to settle for second best. Here at level 60, maybe I'll help me get this monster off me. And they're all gonna leave. Come on, man. Help a level 57 out here. Bunch of douchebags. I totally forgot about that. So basically I'm gonna be here for probably about 15 minutes or so. that fight or flight ability does. Level 60s, because they're, you know, running around like item level 270 gear, and they're just tearing through these ones. Means there's no point in me being there. So, with that in mind, wait on this real quick. One DPS, or probably in the bathroom or something. Any 60s. That's nice. There we go. Let the douchebaggery commence. Ren. You know what? There is a reason why I tanked her, bud. Too late. Oh, wow, I got three of them. Wasn't expecting that at all. And, just gonna be doing some bait running. Let's see what's out there. The one with the unpronounceable name. Yes, I have a cold. I'm in the nasty cough stage right now. Healer that actually heals the dungeon.
Ooh, you're on your own.
Yeah, I like you guys. I like that level 60 I ran with. Just kind of left me high and dry. challenge to do it. Yep. And I got the challenge. Assume he is heading that way. This way, Gar. Starting to struggle here. I guess they're heading that way. paying attention. Oh, there she goes. Nice to have a healer that's got my back. Out of my knee. So he's just gonna screw everybody over. Thanks, man. Here I am, still following her. Sign next to your name. She didn't want to be much of a team player at the time. Really? Come on, I'll do some AoE here. Oh shoot, her health is low. Gorfin. So much for that. Must have been a game bug. Can't fly. Thank you. get them!
That guy?
Boy, it'd have been nice to know that this monster is over here. Didn't even come up on my enemy list. Sorry if that blew out your speakers. Follow you. You're more likely to heal than you'll use AoE. out loud. I just want to target the one in front of me. How about this crap again? Oh shoot, I'm out of TP. That's one at a time now. Or you are awesome. Thank you. Okay, what's she doing? Oh, the healer's not healing. Oh, what a douche. Okay, I guess she's not completely reliable. Which one are you guys going to? Ninja and a healer. I think I'll switch. I'm gonna do it in the city though, so I don't have to deal with the cooldown. There we go. I'm assuming they're all going to this one. Or maybe not. So, where did Gorfin go? Thank you. more people are filing in. That should do it. Can disappear whenever I have to sink my level down. On here, guys. I want to find out how many people leave first. Just gotta stay and help me. I got hit by at least one of them. other tank died. Everybody is back up. Don't skip. Oh wow, killed it. Sure took long enough. At least she came back. it's a part of a quest. Or she's doing a lab, one or the other. How you doing that one? Sure gonna do something. Plug ears. Oh wait, there's a boss here. Those are basically WoW dungeons, those level 50 ones. It's one of the reasons, probably the biggest reason why I won't do them. It's like WoW all over again. Everybody grossly outgearing the content. Tanks kind of fall by the wayside when that happens. got time to cast that.
Thank you.
That should do it. You know, Gore, you got two other people here right by you. We could have just killed it. Okay, I'm guessing somebody else is doing that puller. Everyone's got to take off. Thanks, guys. Again, but maybe not. But until then, take care.